Exactly. This is just like I remember.
Chevron 7 is locked.
He was right. It's an active gate.
Sending the MALP through.
I remember everything now. There was no malfunction.
What are you talking about?
When we abandoned the ship, we did it deliberately. We were losing the war. We're deserters. After a while, I realized what we'd done wrong. I wanted to go home, but the others were afraid.
So they gave you the drugs?
They're not bad guys. They're just hiding.
Receiving MALP telemetry.
You're gonna hunt them down, aren't you?
Not me.
But the military, the government?
I don't think anyone's gonna find them.
General Hammond says you're a go.
Really?
Yeah, it's safe, but you're not gonna like it.
Right. If we'd gone back, we'd be dead now.
I'm sorry, Mark.
So, now what?
We go home.